space. Met me in the Golden Grove marketplace. He looked at my old clothes brown with stain and soaked right through with the Portland rain. He cast his eye and he turned up his nose. He said,
"You're a beggarman, I suppose."
He said,
"Man, get some affirmation. Be of some value to your nation."
I said, "My God, and this big right hand, you must recognize a banana man. A banana man." Up in the hills where the streams are cool, where mullet and jungle say they swim in the pool. I got 10 acres of mountainside and a dainty for donkey that I ride. 4 gross Mitchell and 4 Lakatan, some coconut trees and some hills of yam. And I pasture on that very same land 5 she-goats and a big black ram. I say, "By God, and this big right hand is a property of a banana man. A banana man." And this big right hand, I will live.